I'm a man of my word. I said I was going to beat Brock Lesnar.
And Reigns with a spear to the champion.
And I did. I also said when I won this that I was going to defend it. And that's what I plan on doing tonight. The man that I'm going to defend this against is Finn Balor.
It doesn't get any bigger than this. The new champion, Roman Reigns, 24 hours after winning the title, defending against Finn Balor. Balor never had his rematch for the Universal Championship. He gets it tonight.
Balor could keep his foot on the gas pedal. We could have a new Universal Champion already.
Caught by Reigns. A Superman punch! Reigns now measuring Finn Balor. Strowman, who has the Money in the Bank contract, said, I am going to go face to face when I cash in my contract. And Balor taking advantage of the distraction.
Finn's gonna do it.
Go to ground, nobody home. Spear. Reigns retains. And Strowman with a boot to Reigns.
Is now the time.
Ladies and gentlemen, Braun Strowman is cashing in his Money in the Bank contract.
Strowman's cashing in. We've got a second championship match.
Sierra Hotel, India, Echo, Lima, Delta, Shield.
Oh, my God. Rollins, Ambrose, the Shield. The Shield is here.
The Hounds have returned.
The bell is not rung for the match between Strowman and Reigns. Strowman is cornered. And here's Rollins and Ambrose, but Strowman is fighting back.
The pack mentality prevailing once again.